Bukan berarti kelas ini sudah tidak seru lagi untuk disaksikan. Dan kita lihat ini adalah row pertama seperti yang saya sebutkan tadi. Sedangkan di row kedua adalah Ahwin Sanjaya dan juga Mario Suryo Aji sebagai wakilnya. Dan Galang Hendra Pratama yaitu berada di row ketiga di sana. Dan tentu saja masih ada pebalap-pebalap Indonesia lainnya di row keempat dan juga seterusnya. Sambil kita tunggu dan juga kita lihat row keempat diisi oleh siapa saja kah nih.
Ya kak, kata kita lihat dari inian ya, Galang Hendra dulu pernah balap di sini tahun lalu, dia mempunyai apa namanya, walaupun dia start dari tengah atau belakang, apabila motornya bisa apa namanya stabil, dia bisa sampai ke depan.
Iya, dan ini adalah di row keempat Raffi Topan Sucipto dan ternyata nama Reza Danika saya ralat. Sebelumnya saya mengatakan berada di urutan ke-12 tapi ternyata dia start dari urutan ke-11 ya Harlan.
Iya, betul sekali. Di sana ada Ray Ratukore juga, dia berada di posisi 16.
Ya, dan di urutan buntut ada pebalap asal Korea yaitu Kim Woo Jung yang start dari urutan ke-27. Dan tentu saja warm up lap saat ini sudah dilakukan dari Chang International Circuit di race pertama hari ini. Dan dipastikan ini akan berjalan lebih sengit lagi dari perebutan juara. Karena di urutan kedua masih banyak sekali nama yang dapat mengunci podium kedua. Tidak hanya Mario Suryo Aji tetapi juga ada Ahwin Sanjaya.
Rap, mereka bisa berkumpul dengan Reza Danika di inian, nah apa namanya, poin terakhir.
Baiklah kalau begitu langsung saja kita saksikan race pertama kelas 250cc.
Well, that straight line speed from Chris Chipone.
Oh, I just thought that wasn't looking too good there as one rider headed up the inside, but
again, then on the next long straight, Andy Mohammed Fadli's got the speed. Who's got the bike?
Once again, it's like when
Andy Mohammed Fadli. It's a fabulous start. Chipone has been dropped into 1, 2, 3, 4. Through lap one, Anupab, Mohammed Fadli, Chipone, Ahwin Sanjaya, Galang Hendra's come up from nowhere. Mario's didn't start, and Anish Shetty.
Absolutely, and the 1, 2, 3, of course, of Reza Danika Arendt is back down the pack a little bit.
Bit of the stuffing out of him. As we were looking at the start, this has all changed. Andy Mohammed Fadli was leading, and Anupab was in there as well. I think we've got Owens.
Before the Underbone 150, they know what they were coming up for. It's aggressive racing at this circuit.
Galang Hendra, McLada still in eighth place.
The top 15 guys are within 2 seconds at the moment. That's how good drive out of turn one. Next to the 198 machine there of Owens.
25 points and 20 points his last two races. As you say, he didn't have the best pulls.
He's in fourth position at the moment. He's, for a wild card, he's wasting no time coming to grips. Him would be what he needs to get if he wants to move up further in that championship. From the
Suryo Aji, I do like to see McLeod. I think she's got a fantastic attitude to racing.
Well, she didn't make it to India, but she's back now, and as that wrist gets stronger, the speeds. Yeah, well, Reza Danica, a couple of laps ago, he was way back. Andy Fadli really dives up the inside, manages to hold it on. Group of what was essentially four is now all back together. It's closed up just the way there. He missed out there, but he still holds that third spot.
Anupab, Galang Hendra, Mukhlad up to fifth, Mario down into sixth place, Chipone in seventh, less than a second.
Just behind this pack he is.
Mukhlad looks on the inside, she'll move through into second place, front eight.
Yeah, how good is Mukhlad now? Dives up the inside and she takes the lead in the race, the place that she's been before.
Great experience for all of those international competitors.
Yeah, Galang on the number 55 Yamaha as well, just still right up there. Him, you know, it means that he's got the pace to run with those front guys. And
Lupar Bike 500 has the lead as McLada is shut down. And oh, another half a second takes us down to P12. Which is
they know the hot line around this Buriram circuit. McLada's back out front again. Nice move up under brakes there by her.
Production 250cc race. We are beyond the halfway. Somebody's gone very wide.
Yeah, that looked like it had
making an effort to try to make a break.
Yeah, she is, and she's stretching that lead out.
And then loses it.
she is stretching that.
Because he's been a long way, but McLada holds off. McLada 44. Now that is use of the track there.
At this track, you've got to think he's going to give it everything, don't you?
And the timing seems to be perfect, but he's under...
Right in that leading group. He sits in third position at the moment on his machine, and he's in a really good position.
Great straight speed, and McLaughlin into the lead, slams onto the brakes, holds on.
Ring pass now as they head into turn four for the final time, and it is the number 198 that leads the race.
Owen Sanjay, fantastic work from McLaughlin. Sarapec, brave work as well. Behind, Krichiporn is trying to get there as well. Losers as they come into the final corner. Oh, what a move. McLaughlin pushed out. Rapid. McLaughlin.
McLaughlin.
Fabulous.
While Krichiporn was one of the riders taken out, he will not be happy with that. McLaughlin.
Is any protest, but Rapid Chopin's the man who's... We didn't talk about him.
Well, we'd lucky to get through on that final turn. I mean, she is undoubtedly very, very talented.
And very aggressive. Here's the official results. Rapid Chopin Sosito on the Yamaha for Indonesia. Fellow compatriot Arwin Sanjay in second. McLaughlin third. Anupob fourth. Reza Danica, well, he's off the podium for a change. Pirwat sixth. Kanatat seventh for Thailand. Galang Hendra, he'll be frustrated with that because he was in the leading group. Pirapong Boonlet for Thailand. Ahmed Afif Amran, the best of the Malaysians on the Yamaha. So Yamaha with six in the top ten. Ray Ratukore on the Yamaha making it seven. Hafiz Noor Azman. Great result for Thao Vietnam. His best result of the season. 23 seconds adrift. Setu Rajiv also benefiting from the mayhem at the front into 14th. Further down, Suzuki Takahashi 17th. And Chiu Kei Lung for Chinese Taipei coming into the top 20. Well, this final corner really causing mayhem. Richard Turow, Andy Mohammed Fadli, he's frustrated. Mario Suryo was the other one who was taken out. Anish Shetty finishing 23rd. Kim Woo Jung.